Hello everybody, and I hope you are all doing so well today. If you guys are new here, my name is Savannah, and in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you guys a super fun and exciting haul of activewear clothing from Yvette Sports. And thank you so much to Yvette Sports for sponsoring today's post. I am super excited to be working with them yet again, and I have 10 activewear items, a combination of leggings and sports bras and a few different tops as well. So I'm super excited to be sharing that with you guys today, and I genuinely love their workout pieces so much. I did a preview a video with them a couple months ago in November showing you guys a Black Friday video, and you guys really seem to enjoy that and really like their activewear as well, such as I. So I figured that I would bring you guys yet again another haul, and I'm super excited to be sharing with you guys these pieces. I have a ton of leggings and sports bras to share with you guys, and I am so excited. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. But before we do that, please be sure to like this video and also subscribe to my channel down below. I would greatly appreciate it. And without further ado, let's just go ahead and show you guys the haul. All right, so this is the first piece that I have to share with you guys, and this is kind of like a little bit hard to kind of tell on camera. I will take it off in just a second, but this is kind of like a little mesh see-through top, and it is super cute and comfortable. It does have this really nice like ruched detailing where you can kind of like pull it down and make it a little bit of a longer top, or you can like cinch it up and make it super cropped like that. And you do have these strings on here as well. I would personally probably like wear mine like around here and like maybe tie these a little bit, but this is just what this looks like. It is super great and perfect if you don't want to have anything like a super thick long sleeve, but you still want some coverage, say like you're at the gym or working out. This is a perfect item to use that with, and it's very, very comfortable. This is a little look from the back, super comfortable. And I really like this personally. I do not own any type of workout top that is like this, and I feel like it is super nice, very comfortable. It's not anything too tight or too constricting or anything like that. It's pretty stretchy, and I'm gonna show you guys this off, like hold it up as well. And I will also be showing you guys a sports bra in just a second, but just so that way you guys can like see what I'm talking about. It is like a nice sheer material, so it does still give you like a good bit of coverage as well, because this is a black color. It definitely helps it. Obviously, if you have a darker sports bra on underneath like I have now, that definitely helps just to kind of give you a little bit more coverage as well. So I really, really like this. Definitely going to be keeping this around, like as spring kind of rolls around, it'll still like kind of be a little bit chilly outside if you wanted to work out outside. So yeah, that is the first item. And then the next item is this really cute sports bra. So once again, there's a big theme with mesh right here. So I have a really nice mesh detail right here, and it kind of like is in a little triangle shape right here. Super cute with a nice kind of round neckline. I really like that personally, and this is a perfect size and everything. And that top I believe was in an extra large. The sports bra is in an extra large as well, and then these leggings are an extra large as well. And I'm gonna go ahead and back up so you guys can see these leggings. Yvette Sports leggings are honestly some of the best. I feel like they are super great and durable and very comfortable. They do have a good bit of tummy control as well, which I really enjoy. This is like a view from the back. Super comfortable, very cute. I really, really like this color so much. It's very different for me. I don't own any leggings in this particular color. It's very kind of like autumn vibes, but also you can definitely bring this into spring as well. I really, really like this item. All right, and this is the second outfit or pair that I have to share with you guys. So this sports bra, I am absolutely obsessed with this. I have been trying to find a really cute white sports bra that I could be really comfortable in while working out, and I also have another one to share with you guys, but this one is super cute. This one is perfect for every day. It's not anything that is too constricting, but it still does have a really great amount of support and comfort. Also, if you guys are curious ever with sizing and whatnot, Yvette Sports is absolutely amazing with sizing. So if you guys ever need any help with that, please be sure to message them on Instagram, and also be sure to use their size charts on their website. And I feel like probably like sizing makes such a big difference there, and if you guys ever needed any help with that, please be sure to check that out. Just for reference, but this is in an extra large, and then these leggings are an extra large as well. Speaking of these leggings, how cute is the color of these? I love these so much. And then I also meant to show you guys the back of the sports bra as well. Super cute crisscross detail in the back, and these straps are just like super comfortable and durable. I love this color combo together. I feel like white and blue are so pretty. Absolutely love these. But yes, I really, really love this set together so much. I feel like it is super nice, very comfortable. And again, these leggings are really nice and sturdy as well. They do have a pretty thick waistband, which can really help with some tummy control as well. They are very nice and high-waisted, which I personally really prefer. Don't really like a light support legging. I feel like they don't do too much for me. So yeah, these are absolutely perfect. And let me show you guys the next items. Here is the next sports bra that I have to share with you guys. So this one is a little bit different. It does have some mesh detailing right here as well. And it is a double strap. So this one is kind of like, feels almost like a traditional like bra strap, and this one feels more of like a traditional sports bra strap, if that makes any sense. There is a nice little zip front closure as well right here, and this one is a racer back in the back, and I probably have my tag showing on there. But this is what the back looks like. It is super nice, very comfortable. This is definitely one of their high support sports bras. This sports bra is perfect for anything high intensity. So this is a high support sports bra. It's perfect for running, any type of cardio or HIIT workouts. This is absolutely perfect to wear. And I personally really like this one a lot. I feel like it also looks really good with the blue leggings as well. And yeah, let's go ahead and show you guys the next sports bra. All right, and this is the next combo that I have to share with you guys. So this is a super cute army green color. And yet again, we do have some more mesh detailing. And this one is, once again, very, very high impact. This is one of their high impact sports bras. Perfect, like I said, for cardio, running, anything like that. And then these leggings are super thick and high waisted. These are absolutely perfect. They fit very comfortably on me as well. And I do like that these are nice and high waisted. I personally really like my leggings being very high waisted. Medium rise is okay, but I prefer them just to be high waisted, just so that way I know they're not gonna fall down. They are nice and stretchy as well. Great material, and I really, really like this one as well. I really like the combination of the black and the army green. And this is what the back looks like. It is a nice little twist back as well, super cute. And yeah, I just really, really like this one as well. This one is, once again, very comfortable. This one is super sturdy as well. I definitely feel like I could easily go running in this, and I would be very comfortable in this as well. And then I have one last combo to share with you guys, and we will be all good to go. And last but not least is this sports bra. Yet again, I had another white one that I had to show you guys earlier, but this is the last one. So this one is a super intense, high impact sports bra. And this one is definitely really different because it does have these kind of like hooks right here where you can adjust the tightness on this like band right here, and then also on the back you can adjust how tight you want the little racer back right up here. There are little hooks, so that way it is nice and comfortable. You can kind of change the impact, if you will, on how sturdy and like supportive your sports bra is, which is super great. I feel like that is really nice to kind of have available if you want to kind of change it up a little bit. This does have a nice little scoop neck and then the little zip front closure as well. And these leggings, oh my gosh, these are crazy. So I think that this is like a little like dark gray color, but these are the thickest like waistband I have ever had in my entire life with leggings. These are super sturdy, very comfortable, and definitely give you a lot of tummy control as well. And then this is a little back view as well with the racer back. So that's just kind of a little overview. And I really, really like this combo together. I feel like this is super pretty, very comfortable, and I personally really like it a lot. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and just see like what this would look like with a white sports bra on underneath it, just so that way you guys can also tell. It is kind of like making it more obvious on camera than it is in person, but you can definitely still tell I have a sports bra on underneath, so that is super great, very comfortable, and I personally really like it. So that is going to wrap up today's video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed, and once again, if you did, please be sure to like this video and also subscribe to my channel down below. I would greatly appreciate it, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Bye.